The name Shot Trot comes from the two vernacular homes, the Shotgun and the Dog Trot House. Both of them have Texas roots. Shotgun homes actually are all through the United States. You have an entry at the front and an exit on the back, very narrow, very long. The dog trot is open in the center of the house. That allows airflow through the center of it. So it's really about these cross ventilations and air movement. These consists were designed when there was no air conditioning.